Gotta clean your tube. No dyes like mill scale. No dyes like foreign objects running through it. So, clean your material all nice and shiny. Get rid of all the prep work afterwards. Once the material is bent. When you think it's done, you're not done. Go over it again. You want it nice and shiny. And no circular motion this way on the tube. You want to go lengthwise on the tube. And the last part, clean your tube off. Because you don't want none of the fine material ran through your bender. This is just Dawn and water. I found that this is the cheapest, most easiest and best way to clean to your hands, anything. Just a word from the wise. They say it's cheap because everyone likes something cheap in the shop.